Before we begin, pause this video and go to your kitchen and find the sharpest knife you can. You're gonna need it. Knives can be very sharp, but what is the sharpest knife possible? Let's start by seeing what makes a sharp blade sharp in the first place. It all has to do with the cutting edge of the blade. I probably didn't have to tell you that. What makes a knife sharp is the width of that final edge. The wider it is, the duller the knife. The funny thing about this is that what you think is the cutting edge actually isn't. If the blade is sharp enough, you won't be able to see it at all. You don't believe me? The smallest thing that humans can see is roughly 1/10 of a millimeter in size. The cutting edge of this blade is 50 times smaller than that. If you put a red blood cell on it, it would look humongous. That's how narrow the tip has to be for a knife to be sharp. And while you're sitting there looking at your knife and thinking about how sharp it is, you can go and try to find this thing. The width of the cutting edge of a very sharp knife is 2.5 micrometers or 2,500 nanometers. On the other hand, razor blade has that edge narrowed down to 30 nanometers, 80 times more or less. If we were to magnify the razor a couple dozen times, we would see something like this. Now, we think that this is the cutting edge, but let's magnify it a bit more. This is the cutting edge, right? No, this is the cutting edge. This is what makes a razor so sharp. We can't even begin to conceive something so small, something on that scale. That edge is 3,000 times smaller than the width of the human hair. HIV virus is 3 times bigger than that. You actually can't see that edge even with the help of the optical microscope, because they only go down to 200 nanometers. I never would have imagined that something so simple as a knife can powerfully blow me away. Absolutely incredible. Thanks for watching and continue expanding upon your curiosities. I'll see you next time.